I was in my last year of college.
I was 11 years old.
13 years old.
I was 12.
14 years old.
My favorite Cubs memory on WGN
was September 16th, 1972.
The wind was blowing out.
As usual, our TV was tuned to Channel 9. It was Billy Williams Day.
Kerry Wood's 20 strikeout game.
Bert Hooten hit a grand slam.
1984, division clinching game in Pittsburgh.
They lost 23-22.
I'm pretty sure he even got a car that day.
I saw it all on Channel 9.